Within industry, robotics are no longer replaceable. In the field of medicine, they're playing a role, but it's ever growing. I'm speaking to Micheal Otto. He's the vice president of robotics in the medical division of KUKA, a company who's known for a long time as being a key player in robotics. Micheal, please tell us a little bit about KUKA, the company, its history.
Yeah, the history of KUKA. We are within the robot business since in the middle of the 70s. So we start with the automotive industry, with the logistic, with welding. But within over the last 10 years, we really start a new business field in the medical robotics.
And what's presently being used in the field? How are they helping practitioners?
So today we are using really the robots in the field we developed for automotive industry, also for medical. So we are doing, for example, X-ray imaging or patient positioning where we use our technology.
Okay, and where do you see it going in the future?
In the future, we see the robot really as a multi-purpose device. Today, we have some players that are really dedicated to one kind of application, but our purpose is really that we can use the robot in a wide range of applications, which are done by the technology partners.
Now, to that point, most people think of robotics as really excelling in a repetitive type motion. Pre-program it, just let it do its thing. Medicine and medical applications for practitioners and patients are obviously much more varied. How do you solve that problem?
So today we developed over the last couple of years a technology where we are bringing the human to the robot. So that's the biggest goal in the field of medical. So on the one hand side, we have the doctors, we have the patient, and we have to bring them all together into one OR, for example. And that's the challenge and the game changer for the field of medical robotics.
Micheal Otto from KUKA Medical Division, thank you very much for speaking with us.
Thanks a lot.